Obviously, we are facing not only a pandemic crisis, but we are facing an economic crisis as well. As I think all of you know, last week, 3.3 million people filed unemployment claims. This week, that number doubled to more than 6.6 million claims. That is over a two-week period, almost 10 million people have filed for unemployment. And that is far, far more unemployment claims than any time on record. Incredibly, more people have already lost their jobs in this downturn that we are experiencing right now than in the entire Great Recession of 2008.